There once was a woman, a host with the most, with plenty of Coca-Cola for a holiday toast.